After the fortune teller gives the answer, you need to reset back to the original state to prepare for another question. Go to controls, drag a delay block, drop it inside the original if-then block you started with, and set it to 1 second. Go to operators and drag a set block below that. Here's where you will reset the predictor variable to 0. Go to variables, drag the predictor variable on the left of the equal sign, and leave it as 0. You have empowered Spiro to predict the future. Now you can dazzle an audience by answering any tough question. Begin by starting the program. Shake Spiro once, and the fairy sounds indicate the fortune teller is listening. Ask a yes-no-maybe question, like, will I eat pizza for dinner? And wait for an answer. Once the fortune teller changes back to blue, you can shake Spiro again to ask another question. While playing the game, pull up the Life Sensor Data tab and scroll to the accelerometer screen. Notice that the if-then statement to offer predictions is only called when Spiro experiences greater than 6 Gs. Awesome work! Remember, you can nest unlimited if-then-else blocks to create more predictions. What silly predictions can you program? Post your programs to the gallery to share with the community.